What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj, and today I am gonna actually be able to react to a Tech N9ne song. This rarely happens, because I just started this whole YouTube reaction venture here, and I did a couple, but like I heard them, but like not really, because I was busy, so I didn't really get to pay attention. But like this one, I haven't heard yet, except like a small snippet on Sway in the Morning. Which was like literally 15 seconds, I think. Maybe 30. But anyways, today I am reacting to Tech N9ne's FTI 2.0. And the original FTI was off the Angelic album, or I'm sorry, Absolute Power album, I believe. Yeah, Absolute Power. And I love that song, so I'm super excited for this one, and I'm sure it'll live up to any expectation I can set. So with that being said, let's get into it.
When the monster you created comes back to bite you in the ass. What I say in this disclosure?
What?
Y'all are stupid to get shoulder. Cause your plan was to get over. Since the days of Victrola, all the years of straight lies and depriving. Now
the little video thing is just like two middle fingers going around. That's like what I'm laughing at right now. I'll put the link in the description, so if you want to, you could see it.
It's like a dive and conniving. We should never hear any cries from the guys when independence we rise and high, steady surviving. Never ever had an artist wanna spray us, cause when they do the fucking work, they know we pay up. And I see the labels getting sent to bust, cause them people wanna bypass them and come direct to us. I mean, those with no major, more ways to grow paper for the little man. They cut out the middle gang. Now you gotta threaten them, tell them you pull your catalog. We ain't gotta do that at all. We say ain't that a hard fuck the industry, man.
Okay, so before we get into the bridge, that's a good beat. I like the beat. All the years of straight lies and depriving. Now I'm pushing to take a dive and conniving. We should never hear any cries from the guys with independence we rise and high, steady surviving. Just letting you know he's independence and they're freaking surviving. They're thriving. One of the first ones, if not the first ones, that really thrive like crazy, just being independent. And I see the labels getting set to bust, cause then people want to bypass them and come direct to us. Meaning people want to, say screw the major record labels. We want to go to Strange. They know what they're doing over there. For the little main, they cut out the middle gang. Now you gotta threaten them, tell them you pull your catalog. Meaning, if they're like a little rapper or whatever, they're not anything major and they want to cut out the middlemen and, go independent or whatever, they'll threaten to pull their whole catalog of stuff and, whatever. Industry's dirty.
Fuck the industry, menace, remember me. Finish these sinners, replenish me. Slender feet, grimacy, clemency. Industry, sending these industry.
We don't stop when you suffer. We say ha ha, motherfucker.
Ha ha, motherfucker.
Oh God, when they snuff ya, I'll stay right here, middle finger, fuck ya.
You in trouble now. We that bubble.
Basically, just saying, when the music industry suffers, he doesn't feel bad. He doesn't feel bad, because they treated him shitty, So he's like, nah, screw you. I did it this way. Now other people are doing it this way. They're seeing they could do it this way. So, and he just puts his middle fingers up to the industry.
Middle finger, fuck ya.
You in trouble now. We that bubble sound. Your record label bag is wetter than it's humble bound. I mean to rumble now. So many be fellow clowns in the industry. Then it's me. Will indeed hit you right where your cheese be. For years you've been dumb and hold the juice, but it's over now, the chickens are coming home to roost. Get a little stupid, get a little stupid. I mean get a lot of stupid, cause y'all the sound of the music. That's why we celebrating artists cool this Christmas, cause
Without the industry, ministry.
Ain't that the truth? Without the artist, there is no industry. But they're trying to act like without the industry, there's no industry. It's not how stuff works. It's just not how stuff works. And, you know, he's basically just saying, their thievery will hit them where their cheese be. You know, like, they're being greedy with all this money and people are deciding to leave all these labels and just go their own way. And now it's costing the labels money. You got streaming music, which is costing labels money and all this stuff. You know what I mean? So in a way, their own greed is what caused all this, you know? So yeah, I could agree to that.
Finish these sinners, replenish me. Slim if he grim and see clemency. In this season, the need dentistry.
We don't stop when you suffer. We say ha ha, motherfucker.
Ha ha, motherfucker.
Oh God, when they snuff ya, I stand ready in middle finger, fuck ya. This is what will happen when you fell a man. Missiles coming at you like the Taliban.
Ooh-hoo.
Play me, then you turn me to a malice man. No more fucking Grammys, family never see you smile again.
Damn.
This is what will happen when you fell a man.
Damn.
Missiles coming at you like the Taliban.
Ooh-hoo.
Play me, then you turn me to a malice man. No more fucking Grammys, family never see you smile again.
Damn.
This is what will happen when you fell a man.
Damn.
Missiles coming at you like the Taliban. Play me, then you turn me to a malice man. No more fucking Grammys, family never see you smile again.
He's basically saying, like, he's gonna kill the industry. There's gonna be no more Grammys, and your family's never gonna get to see you smile again. Basically just grouping the industry and making it one person that he's talking to, you know? It's good. It's good.
Get a quick check, but you've created something you'll definitely regret. We are the new music business. It goes the fuck up.
Strange music.
Tag nine. Fuck the industry. Independence. We enemies to them, and he that's blind. The champ is here. The champ is here. The champ is here. The champ is here.
Then he just lets you know at the end that the champ is near. Wow. Saying you used our music to get a quick check, but you've created something you'll definitely regret. We are the new music business. It goes the F up. Strange music. Tech 9? Man, that was a good song right there. That was a good jam. It was a good jam. Play me, then you turn me into a malice man. No more effing Grammys. Family will never see you smile again. It's back when he got into the music industry. They treated him like crap. You know, didn't know what to do with him. Didn't want him to be him. Whatever, whatever, whatever. What so have you. And, yeah. So now he's basically coming back, you know, and just saying, well, I did all this without you. And now we're going to take this thing over. Like, there's going to be no more industry. The industry is going to be us. Strange music. Well, that was a good jam right there. FTI 2.0. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Until next time, folks. Peace.